All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks for tuning in today. Appreciate everybody swinging through and checking out some old Chewy Lights Great Pipes for the Trey U. Today, we're in American Truck Simulator. And let's dive on in today's machine. Today, we are in the Mack Cruise Liner. This is a sweet little mod, old Corey Watson. Link will be down in the description, as always. Have Jasper's wheels on here. This little truck's pretty dope. Got a lot of, you know, cabins that you wouldn't normally see. Not a lot of cab over mods out there. Anyway, behind her back here, I guess I only have two different kinds of wheels on the rear of the truck. That's fine. Never noticed that until just, okie dokie. Well, I'm moving on. We have the Ironworks Race Hauler. Got Ironworks wheels on the trailer. And this trailer is something you get for free from his the owner's group. If you have any of his mods, you get this one for no charge. Under the hood today, though, we are using the Slob Jerry Cat 3406B. Like, as with all of his updates, each one of these keep getting better and better and better. Let's tickle this kitty and see what she sounds like. Reading to Hilt, a little California haul. A race car. Hope you enjoy the show. Check back in with you on the backside and along the way. Let's do this. Sure hope everybody's doing well out there, and if you live in Florida and you won that Mega Millions, help a guy out. Oh my goodness, I hope whoever got that money got some good stuff for them. It's a lot of money. Tesla tubes and hoses. Buyers, buyers, and no buyers. That's a shot right there. Oof. Whatever, wiggle wormed it in there. It works. Alright, everybody, I sure hope you enjoyed the ride. And those that did enjoy and appreciate the show, hit that like button. Subscribe if you're not. You know, I do these daily drives. Daily. And I'd love to have you in the passenger seat with me, checking out America and American Truck Simulator. And I try to do a different truck daily as well, and try not to run the same truck in a month. So there's as much differences as I can have, you know, without having the same stuff all the time. So anyway, if you'd like to pick up any of these mods for yourself, remember to hit the description. I have everything linked down there that I can share. And hit that like button and subscribe. Like I said, please, that makes so much difference in the old YouTube universe. Getting my videos out there and all. And, till next time, stay safe out there, drivers. Take care.